And in Kathmandu, we have 5 clubs right now. So ours is the 3rd club. We have Everest Toastmasters, which meets at Patan. We have Kathmandu Toastmasters, which meets in Thapathali. Then Himalaya Toastmasters, and this is where we regularly meet. Then we have Shangri-La Toastmasters, which meets at Panipokri. And we have another Toastmasters club, which is located within Lakshmi Bank. So these are the 5 Toastmasters clubs that we have. And what we do here, now a lot of people think that this is where, you know, that it's a classroom setup where people learn public speaking and as a teacher or something like that, but no. What we do here is we practice our public speaking skills in front of our friends and colleagues, and we learn a lot of techniques about public speaking, plus we also do a lot of leadership roles. Like me right now, I am talking in front of you as a presiding officer, which is itself a leadership role. So there are different leadership roles. You must be seeing all the placards. They're all leadership roles that we all take up on a regular basis, and we improve our public speaking skills. So with this, I would now like to call upon the most budding entrepreneur that I can see in the future. I would like to call upon Toastmaster Kavi, who's going to take you through the meeting.